Demonstrate custom report parameter setting today. First, open the BTS 8.0 software. Click Set, click System Settings, select Download Data. Then you can see the Excel export report type. Select Customize Report, select Parameter. Modify the required information. Click OK, and finally click Save. That is all about this topic. Thanks for watching.